Oke, kembali lagi di Dying Light. Dan gue di sini masih bermain bertiga bersama ini Babang gue dan Lemon JK. Oke, let's continue our journey. Mari lanjutkan.
Sudah recording?
Belum.
Hah?
Belum bang, lanjut lagi part selanjutnya. Kita bikin dua part.
Ya kalau sudah kayak kena bantu teman juga YouTube.
Abis ini kak?
DBD.
Oh, alright. Wanjir gak mati. Oh the hell.
Mati dong.
Oke, gua mati juga dong, goblok. Ya, jauh enggak nih? We'll die, bro.
Lumayan.
Oh, dekat. Gila sih. You are too strong, bro. Kita masih lemah banget ini. Dia aduh dari ketinggian seperti itu, anjay.
Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Talk you long enough. Get the job done. This is just the first stop.
The first drop. Oke, open. KTF. Gak bisa open aja. Kembali lagi serial Dying Light ya, teman-teman.
Dari atas.
Yeah. Oh, ini dia. Sini, bro.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rice sent me.
Anjay.
You owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off.
Fuck off.
What, how about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay. Jesus. You are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who act this shitty. Here,
anjay, manjakin orang gitu.
If I have to come back here.
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa.
Mi casa,
tu casa. Don't hurt me, alright?
Oke, oke. Takut dia gue nyebut nama Rice. Wah. Terlalu GG Rice-nya.
It's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
Tering, tering. Cuci tangan tering.
Oke, oke. Gila ninja kita ini bro, ninja. The real ninja. Ninja.
Let's go.
Skui, skui. Senjata gua terlalu GG. Buset.
I'm running errands for Rice. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of magazine. Much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
Sabar, Brecken, sabar.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Nah, sabar Brecken, gua juga infeksi. Wah, gimana sih? Wow, minggir kalian. Anjay, aduh. BTW, bang, ini ada modnya gak sih? Ini game, mod apa? Bisa third person.
Enggak
ada? Keren kalau bisa. Jauh banget gak place-nya? Oh, enggak juga sih. Buset. Gue fast travel anjing bisa. Masih nyampe. Siap anjing.
Meledak awas.
Pak, gue pencet fast travel tadi. Wow. Wah anjing apa ini? Baru fast travel kok begini gitu. Nah nih.
Kareem, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them
disini.
Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
What? Kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine.
Ngapa?
But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody. Just fucking zombies.
All right, you'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
Wah, kita masuk ke sini ya, tiba-tiba temu zombie gitu. Eh, keren. Ikut dong bang, kita kabur dari sini. Kok serem jing. Ih, serem anjing. Kayak Dying Light. Kayak Dying Light, kayak Outlast. Bro, he's no. He's have a lot of flash in it, flare. Because Dying Light developer support him.
Dia kira enggak ngerti. Center.
Oke, okay, kita. Wah, anjir, bomber lagi. Wow, wow, meledak, tembak, tembak. Oh, gue punya shuriken. Mampus anjing. Gila. Rusak dong senjata bagusnya. Perbaiki. Siap, tampak bagus. Kita ngambilin di shit. Ah, Rais, Rais banyak suruh banget dah. Susah banget mau dapetin anti-zin. Wanjir. Oh my god. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh no, I'm dying. Oh my god.
What the hell?
Ngilu, Pak. Ngilu, Pak. Oke, safe zone. Ngapain nih kita? Search the huts for leader. Oke.
Hey, Rice sent me here to pick up something for him.
You won't find it here. Not here. Not in.
Bukan ya. Mingi.
Hello, anyone here?
Sini.
Anyone here? Rice sent me. I'm here for a pickup.
Sini, sini. Here, come here. Kayak di sini.
I'm here on Rice's behalf. I'm supposed to pick something up.
Dia bingung anjing.
I'm looking for someone in charge here. Rice sent me.
Berbincang-bincang dulu mereka.
Hey, anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You brought the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rice sent me. You Gersel?
Oh, you were for Rice. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more freaking tell him.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us around like this. Freaking gonna kick your ass. Do it, freaking. Kick his ass.
For God's sake. I don't want any trouble. But we already paid this month. You're gonna bleed us dry.
That is entirely not my problem. Rise wants his payment, so you make the payment, or things get bad for you and your woman.
The material he was repair.
Give me a break, Kyla. All right, fine. Here, this is all.
Ugh, a real man would have kicked his ass.
I'll leave you to it.
Gila, kita majakin orang mulu dah.
Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. I fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go at the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
BTW itu orang tadi kita ancem gitu loh. Kita jadi orang jahat anjing cuma buat Rice. I hate myself now katanya.
Runners, you've got about an hour to get back here or find a safe house. So you better get moving.
Oke, okay, thanks. Oh iya anjing, udah sore nih.
Lawan enggak takut.
Iya, yeah, oke, okay, siap barbar. Gimana kita misinya malam-malam aja nih? Seru nih kalau bertiga malam-malam begini. Berisik banget dah motor anjing. Weh, gimana nih? Kita majakin lagi nih.
I'm here to make a pickup for Rise.
Anjay.
Ready. We just paid off you blood suckers.
Gila kita majakin orang gitu dasar Rais. Ini kenapa ya disuruh bayar-bayar per bulan
don't
ini?
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Ayo enggak upgrade ini, Ying. Handset, mouse, keyboard gitu.
Letter. Enggak ada duit.
There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire.
Wih, leper 250, Ying.
You people are fucking monsters.
Hi. Hi, Dale.
Hi. In that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
This
isn't something I want to do. I'd rather
minta
be
ini sesuatu.
You're still doing it, aren't you?
Kita manjakin orang. Wey, ada orang yang join.
Iya, level 250.
Ah, masih dewan gua.
Okay, Kareem, the collection
at the ferry station. Dewa mati maksudnya. Why? Hai, bro. Gila, bro. Level 250. Buju, buset. Oke, kita sudah majakin orang. Ayo, kita kembali lagi. Oh, dia bukan orang Indonesia. Aussie. Apa tuh Aussie? Australia?
Australia.
Oh, Australia. Hai. Buju, buset dah. Berisik banget itu. I'm from Singapore. Weh, kita bisa minta-minta nih sama dia nih. Weh, jadi pengemis dulu kita. Bro, can we get... Can you give us good item? Okay.
I don't have anything, story. Okay.
You look lying.
Just
okay,
play.
Let's go. Keep moving. Let's keep moving. Ah, shit. By the way, I'm recording right now for my YouTube channel. Don't forget. Promosi, bro. Promosi.
Jatuhnya keren loh.
Mana? Gila, level 250.
Don't to subscribe.
Eh, salah. Don't forget. Oh my god. Don't forget. Aduh, ralat. Later I publish this on my YouTube channel. What the heck?
I copy. What's wrong?
What?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation.
Hah? WTF? Bang. Oh, aduh, di
S. Promise me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Oh my god.
God, just hurry, please.
Oh shit. Wah, Brecken juga, aduh.
This is Jade speaking. You know the drill. Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night.
Good luck. Okay, fucker. Wah, kita gak main ya tidur-tidur ini. Berempat nih, selalu ada orang dewa juga disebut. Hey Dale, come on. Kita kemana nih? Kita balik ke tempat rest. Buju buset, jauh amat. Ini gak bisa fast travel lagi, bang.
Apa?
Fast travel. Rice place. We go to rice place. Tadi pacak fast travel cak mana itu?
Gimana fast travel?
Nah, ginilah. Kita makin apa tahan lama nih. Lari kita, makin ngebut, anjay. Ngebut parah nih. Gelap. Gila, makin cepet lah. Anjir, gua manjat jadi begitu, sob. Kok nyelem, pak. Kok berenang, pak, kok serem, pak. Gila, gua makin cepet manjat. Tuh, cepet dan manjat akhirnya. Agility, bro. Kesukaan gua. Kecepatan. Kosokono sekai. Wah. Malam nih, bang. Hey, let's stick together. Where should we go? We go to rice place. And wow, ada si Jackie lagi. Shooter itu apa tuh? Tukang melepeh. Holy shit. Wah, kamu ganggu. Mati kamu. Sekali tebas. Ganggu. Mati kamu. Ah, mati. Hebat, aku yang mati.
I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Kok mati?
Help. Bisa di wake up dan bang, tolong.
Saya selamatin kah? Bisa.
Selamatin bang.
Alright.
Okay, motherfucker, thanks. Oh my god, so many next stalker here. Enggak nih, zombie biasa. Wih, kenapa ini terang-terangan? Banyak flare. Yeay. Dia lift, bro. Si Lemon wanna night hunting. Oh my god. Oh ya, dia nge-add gua sih kalau enggak salah. Mana ya? Mana nih?
Lemon Yorga.
Okay. Accept. Confirm.
Yorga.
Okay, kita dapat teman. Okay, wow. Wah, banyak.
Keren banget jatuhnya.
Wow. Wow, apa nice tuh? Wanjir. Apa tuh? Buset, bro, senjatanya, bro. Help me, please. Oh, ini mini-mini ya. Wah, lari, lari. Oh, gua makan posisi. Gila, ngebut banget. Ngebutnya, Bang. Ngebut parah lari saya. Naik, naik, naik agility ya. Gila sih ya, ngebut parah. What the heck? Dibunyiin dong, lucu. Something ripped them limb from. Don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead. Ada senjata, Bos. Eh, mampus. Woi. Dapat ammo doang.
Ambil senjatanya.
Oh, akhirnya saya dapat. Wah, saya dapat senjata, Bro. Anjay. Ini. Wih, akhirnya. Hehehe. Wah, pelurunya dikit. Bagi, Bang. Ada peluru enggak, Bang?
Peluru ada. Apa nih?
Bentar, gue lihat dulu pelurunya yang mana. Military rifle. Bagi, Bang. Military rifle. Wih, gila sih gua enggak pakai tangan kosong lagi. Tangan kosong pakai senjata jarak dekat. Ini apa nih? Cari blueprint. Gila gelap banget, jing. Mari mencari-cari. Search. Geret. Gila senjata gua GGGG anjing. Oh, orangnya anjing. Orang-orangnya, Bang, liatin. Apa tuh? Oh, dapat. Eh, enggak, gua dapat kunci. Dapat key. Kunci, kunci di mana tuh? Buat apa? Oh, ini nih.
Oke.
Okay. Oh, jadi hero. Hero yep. Mak lu, hero anjing. Gua jadi orang jahat dari tadi. Gua enggak takut ah, naik stalker pun gua bantai sini. Ah, barbar kita. Yang banjar jauh kamu. Woi, nembak-nembak. Enggak serem. Hotel sekali tempat. Let's kill naik stalker, bro. Come here, you serve a bit. Mampus, mampus. Monyet mati kau. Gila, naik stalker pun saya bantai gitu. Bro, can I have that? Please.
Are you kidding, bro?
What the heck? I'm dying. Yeah, you shooting on me. Why? Udah, okay. Let's continue our journey. What the heck? Okay. We need to drop out. Kita berdua apa kali ini, Kak? Oke, okay, bye. Dia nembak-nembakin terus, guys. Kita kick aja lah. Oke. Okay. Kita kembali lagi berdua, duo.
Tahu. Gila. Mentang-mentang jago, enggak mau bagi-bagi lagi, song.
Nak nge-troll dia. Dia mau nge-troll, bro. Enggak mau bagi-bagi lagi, ah. Pelit amat deh. Nah, ada pesan moral juga dari channel gue, mendidik, makanya subscribe. Walaupun lu jago, banyak item kalau enggak dibagi-bagiin percuma gitu. Kena kick.
Auto-kick.
Iya, sama kayak kehidupan lu gitu. Lu punya banyak duit, tapi lu gak pernah sedekah. Masuklah neraka kau. Ah, kan mendidik channel ini. Makanya subscribe ya anjing. Siap. Serem banget, bro. I give you shelter, I give you bread, women, bullets, and you can simple task. I should send every one of you to the pit.
Ah, the tower lackey returns. Yes. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do.
Nice.
Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. Two crates of Anderson.
What the fuck?
Your loyalty to the tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine. Like a good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the Anthazine. Now, more than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here, I will allow you this much.
What?
You promised me two crates of it. This is only five vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete, the scorpion, Jade Aldemir. She's one of your number. Bring her to me. I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have this Scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it will take for someone of her caliber to, break.
What? No. No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear no true conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell. Will you be a dog and save the dwellers of the tower? Or will you be a man and save the maiden?
Yeah.
Go and think about it.
Wah, anjing emang nih orang ya. Kita udah berapa kali nyelesain misi dia, wah. What the fuck, kita udah janji sama orang-orang di tower itu, kita bakalan bawa 2 kotak gitu. Cuma dikasih 5, what the hell. Oke, kita kontak GRI dulu. Oke, udah pagi lagi nih bang, kita main bang. Gila sih, lama banget kita main. Kita kontak GRI dulu, intel kita. Wih, gila agility gue sih, udah GG parah gitu. Oke, halo, lu bad coffee. Kopi nikmat, gak bikin kembung.
Crane here.
Report.
Look, I'm no longer cooperating with Ryze. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Ryze wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the... What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
What the fuck,
you asshole?
Ah, intel goblok ini mah. Supply the survivor. Oke lah, kita ke tower lagi.
Do you have the antizen? Give it to me.
So what happened?
One person turned and had a couple of other people trapped. We could have sealed off that one apartment, but Brecken wanted to save as many lives as possible. It went bad. Somebody had to make the call, and now we've lost the entire floor, including a couple of kids. You'd better talk to Brecken. I have to get these meds to Lina.
Ini ular Ryze mah, semua ini anjing, kita jadi babu dia doang jadi dari tadi. Fuck. Orang begitu harus dibunuh gitu. Bunuh gitu. Ya, kita bilang ke Brecken dulu. Yeah, bro.
This is where we get the announcements about the antisyn drops.
Dia nonton apaan itu?
Semua tawuran. Oh, siap.
Lina had to step up. Maybe she should be in charge. What the fuck, Crane? I'm no leader. I'm a goddamn parkour instructor.
Wait, so all the free running. Wait, that was you? Brecken, you showed these people how to survive.
Do you know what my pockets were full of when I showed up in Haran? Fucking business cards. I was hoping to drum up some more students. Maybe get enough so I could save up and buy a house. Instead of that poxy little flat I've been renting.
Listen. I'm gonna talk to Ryze myself. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What the?
Hang on a minute. Reckon these people still need you. Okay, just give me some time, alright?
Let me, bro.
There's gotta be another way. A better way.
Fine. I'll wait. But not for long.
Dia kecewa, bro, sebagai ketua.
Finally, I get to do some actual good.
Emang bangsat dah si Ryze ini. Harus dibunuh gitu. Kita ngontak GRI lagi gitu. Wow, baju ninja gua. Cikwek. Oh, anjir, Rahim. Bos kita.
Rahim.
Ngapain
lu? What are you doing up here?
Ngaibon.
Can I trust you?
How much you had to drink, kid?
Dia mabok-mabok kan.
Yeah. What's up?
It's from the volatile nest in there. We take that out, and then running missions at night, we could totally do that.
Dia berani amat gitu.
So I'm thinking, if we planted some explosives.
Oh Jesus, Rahim, you're not still
on that. Bro. We have to do this. Bro, lu jangan ujung amat. We'll never be able to gather up enough antizen. It would work. We make a good team. Woi, goblok. Ah, kan? Dibilang juga apa gitu. Banyak mabok sih. Untung gua datang.
See? Told you we make a good team.
Oh, siap. Jadi Rahim ngajak ngebom gitu.
Look, Rahim, we don't have any explosives. None. The closest thing to what you're talking about are Spike's firecrackers. That's impossible.
You don't know what it's like. All I can do is watch. Sit on my ass and watch everything happen and do nothing. I don't want to die here, Crane. Not like this, not helpless. If I go out, I'd rather go out doing something.
What's this?
What's this?
I was set to fly out on Sunday. They quarantined us on Thursday. I already had my bags packed.
I'll keep my eyes open, okay? If there's some way we can make this happen.
Whatever.
Dia mau berangkat ya? Wah,
latihan lagi.
Bos kita ini mau ngeledakan apa ya tempat di sana itu? Tempat rais bukan sih? Okay. Wah, gua hampir gua yang jatuh. Kita bakalan snitch.
Okay, and listen, Jade. If we don't find that antizen, I'll need to talk to you about something.
About what?
Another option, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Right now, let's see what we can find in that school.
Kita bakalan ke nyusup ke dalam sekolah. Sini bang. Bang, gua mau closingan bang. Yeah. Gua tadi kepejat spasi, aduh tinggi bang. Greget ya closingan kita di sini. Yeah. Loncat bang. Oke, kayak sampai situ dulu aja video bermain Dying Light part keberapa yang saya tidak tahu. Terima kasih banget buat abang gua Kak Eki yang sudah menemani saya. Apakah ada IG bang? Mau saya promosikan bang?
Ada @arsyadankms.
Oke, nanti gua bakal taruh di deskripsi di ini ya. Oke, jangan lupa subscribe channel gua biar gua semakin semangat ngapain video. Like video ini, share ke teman-teman kalian biar gua makin maju dan semangat lah terus bikin video. Kalau videonya enggak bagus ya like juga lah. Gimana sih gua? Pemaksaan ya. Udah, gua aing coy. Mantap coy. Cici.